ARGHAM. So that's mudra is ARGHAM. ARGHAM for soil, for the drink. This is for water. Then it's budding. Means
water.
Yeah. So that is from the Buddha camp, you know, so India, weather is hot, you know. So they have offering many different offering, but you know, this is specific, you know, seven offerings. So then this is for three budding. Then it's PUPE. PUPE means flower. That is called flower. So then PUPE for the green night. And PUPE. PUPE. PUPE like this. PUPE is for incense. Incense for, you know, for smell, you know, thing. ALOKE we call, yeah, we usually are tender, but batala, or just light. ALOKE. GHANDE is, scented water, because the nice thing. Then, NAIWITE. NAIWITE means food, we talk. You see. So then, after the food, then it's music. SHAPTA. SHAPTA. So then you visualize, we said yesterday, the wisdom beings and samaya beings. So we took, we ourselves visualized next same Buddha. This is samaya being. Then we invite wisdom being from the medicine pure life. So we already invite, so then we offering. So same way we, you know, some guests, you know, invite, so we have personal feeling and then it's you know food, so same thing. So maybe one more time. ARGHAM, PADYAM, PUPE, PUPE, ALOKE, GHANDE, NAIWITE, SHAPTA. What is this? What is this? What is this? ARGHAM, PADYAM, PUPE, PUPE, ALOKE, GHANDE, NAIWITE, SHAPTA. So then if you have some Vidal or Tamar, you know, you see a SHAPTA. So then, here, you know, Om Sarvada, Dhammada, that's it kind of nice, you know, with maybe bees and something. Then slowly, slowly, yes. Yes, it is. Yeah.